Bose SoundControl Hearing Aids are the first of their kind to offer clinically proven self-tuning through the Bose Hear app. In this video, we'll help you connect your hearing aids to a smartphone or tablet via Bluetooth. Please note, the Bluetooth technology built into your hearing aids does not support phone calls or media playback. Instead, it lets you control and adjust the hearing aids to fit your hearing needs. To do so, you'll need to download the free Bose Hear app via the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store. In the store, search for Bose Hear. There are many apps from Bose, so be sure to install the app named Bose Hear. Next, you'll need to power on the hearing aids. Even if you only plan to use one hearing aid, you'll need to power them both on to get set up. Gently pull the tab on the bottom of the hearing aid until the battery door fully opens. Insert one of the provided size 312 batteries with the sticker side, or positive side, facing up. Repeat these steps for the other hearing aid. Peel the sticker off to activate the battery. To extend the battery life, leave the battery in with the door open for 5 minutes. This exposes it to the air and gives it time to fully activate. Okay, now you can fully close the battery door. You should feel two clicks, and after a 10-second delay, the hearing aid will power on. This delay gives you time to put the hearing aid on before the microphones turn on, which prevents them from whistling. With the hearing aids powered on, you can now open the Bose Hear app. If you're asked, "What product are you trying to connect?" tap Bose SoundControl Hearing Aids. A scan will begin searching for your hearing aids. Tap Pair to connect the first hearing aid, and then tap Pair again to connect the other hearing aid. Once the hearing aids are connected, the app will give you an overview of how to wear and maintain your hearing aids. There's also an interactive tutorial and tips for new users. Take the time to explore these menus to get the most out of your Bose SoundControl hearing aids. When you're finished using the hearing aids, partially open each battery door until you feel a click. Partially opening the battery doors will power the hearing aids off, preserve battery life, and prevent the batteries from falling out. Visit our website for more videos, downloads, articles, and other support resources.